Hello everyone, I am Saurabh Laha from Koyapad Bodhanganj, Hugli, and I am pursuing my BTech in Mechanical Engineering from MCKB Institute of Engineering. And currently I am doing my internship with Indian Zero as a student ambassador. And here I am going to talk about AIDA model. The AIDA model was developed by American businessman Elmo Lewis in 1898. It's based on four individual stages. A stands for attention, I stands for interest, D stands for desire, and A stands for action. It is used in marketing and it describes the stages of purchasing any product. And now I am going to talk about digital portfolio in the terms of AIDA model. Digital portfolio grabs my attention when I know that I can put all my academic and professional journey together in one place. My interest for digital portfolio came when I see its beautiful features, like I can carry anywhere with my phone and I can connect my digital portfolio with my social media accounts. And my desire to get a digital portfolio more stronger, and I know that I can update with academic and professional journey with one or two clicks. And now I'm going to take action to design my own digital portfolio with Indian Zero. And I am inviting all of you to join Indian Zero and create your own digital portfolio. Thank you.